We are initiating coverage on Hotel Leela with a neutral rating. Hotel Leela is one of the leading players in India in the premium segment category rooms, having 1,190 rooms, owned rooms, and 495 rooms under management contract. The company is having expansion plans in New Delhi and Chennai, which will definitely help the company in diversifying both in terms of geographically and as well as financially over FY12, as the company historically has been mainly dependent on its properties in Mumbai and Bangalore for its revenue contribution. Talking about the industry is favorably benefited by the changing dynamics after the global turmoil as well as the terrorist attack which we have witnessed over the previous year. Due to the global turmoil and terrorist attacks, the occupancies and average room rates in India were substantially hampered, thereby taking down the financial performance of the hoteliers. As these are picking up since December and are continuing as of now with ARRs firming up, we believe that the hotel companies as well as Hotel Leela will be benefiting substantially, and we expect the top line to grow at a rate of 41.6% CAGR over FY10 to FY12, while the EBITDA to witness a CAGR of 69.5%. On the bottom line front, since the interest cost is improving because of the Delhi and Chennai property becoming operational and interest getting reflected in the profit and loss account, we expect the PAT to grow at a lower percentage as compared to the EBITDA at 57.5% CAGR. Talking about the financials and valuations, we on the replacement cost front, which we believe is the best parameter to evaluate, we believe that Hotel Leela is at a 2.2 crore EV per room on FY12 basis, which is higher than its peers like Taj GVK, which is at 1 crore FY12, and Indian Hotels, which is at 1.2 crore FY12. So considering all this, we have recommended a neutral view on the stock. Thank you.